Yo, what is up, guys? We're going to be playing some more Resident Evil 7, Not a Hero DLC. Last time we finished off right after we got the night vision, and I'm pretty sure that was it, so I think we've got one more route to go. I'm pretty sure that's the dark route with the night vi where we really need the night vision. So we're going to do that, we're going to see what happens, and yeah, it's going to be good. So if you guys enjoy it, remember to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. Let's just jump straight back into this. Chris grabs a night vision device, makes it out of the storage area alive. Now we must enter the deeper, darker recesses of the mine. So yeah, that's where we're at. That's just cleared that up for us because now we know it is just that last area we need to go to. The dark area that we couldn't go to before because we needed the night vision, which now we've got, so we can go ahead and go down that route. Okay. Thinking about it, I'm pretty sure I died last time. How did I die? That's what happened. Fuck! Thanks, game. Couldn't have let me know in a better way, could you have? Okay, so only 2 seconds into the game and we're already injured, but we've also found an antique coin. So you know, that's okay, because collectibles. Okay, can't go that way. Pretty sure we need a lockpick for that, which we've got. This better be worth my while. Oh, hell yeah it was. Okay, things are looking good. Yeah, I thought I'd play this today since it's just a good break to get away from Friday the 13th, which was actually playing up. Fortnite, which I suck at, and COD just sucks ass. Oh! I noticed it the last second. Shit. Well, we've been injured twice. Can I push that? Yep, I was right. We can. Oh, you fucker! You fucking fuck! You creepy little fucker! Oh, God. He honestly scared the shit out of me. It really doesn't help that I was playing with no volume. I just realised I have my headset volume down. So where anyone else jumps out at me, I am prepared for it this time. Oh shit. I understand, it's like a puzzle. I remember something similar like this in Saw. I know exactly what I'm doing now. Right, so we need to get rid of you. Bro, fuck off. Not this time. Stay down. That's what I thought. I'm prepared. Who's that? Oh, it's just me. As I was saying, I'm prepared for it this time. I don't understand the point of moving that one, but it's okay. Okay, last one. Oh, the balloon! Wee! I'm far too easily amused, what the fuck? Okay, let's go in. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Oh, fuck. I swear to God, I'll blow your fucking brains out if you try anything. You think I'm kidding, but I got the gold breccia in World War II. I will shoot you if you try anything. Fuck this. I remember you. I swear to God, if you stab me. That's what I thought. Fuck off! 100% accuracy, boy. Don't try it. Stop it. You dead? Good. Better be dead. You're a big guy who just back off. My gun's better than yours, dick. Just stop. You're not even cool. No one likes you. Holy fuck. Holy Jason Bourne. That was easy.
Hey, you okay?
Ah, fuck.
Hang on.
I spoke too
I'm
soon.
coming.
Down this way. You go up this little route. You hop on down here. You shimmy on past all these little lightsabers. This shit's totally gonna fall. I'm not dumb. Watch it fall.
Marquez?
Wrong move, Chris, old buddy!
What the?
Come on. Holy shit. Did I die? Did I fuck up? How did I fuck it up? To deactivate them first. Okay.
Hey, you okay? Hang on, I'm coming.
I mean, a bit of notice would have been good first. Then again, why would they notify me that I have to deactivate their traps? GG, whatever your name is. I forgot what your name is. That's how irrelevant you are now. I mean, you're not even scary, you're just a pain in the ass. That's why you've got traps, you don't terrify me. Why the fuck did I stand up? How did I not even see that the first time? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Apparently, I don't have enough space. Easy. You good, bro? Watch it still fall, though.
Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we've been left behind.
No man left behind. It's gonna fall.
I think we can get out this way.
Any second. Or maybe not. Lucas, that's his name. Lucas. I don't know what I'm doing.
Over here. We can get out up through there.
Oh, you good?
You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me! No!
Fucking Lucas.
I don't know about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
All you do is play games.
Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Bet. Look at you talking all that shit, okay. But wait until I get my hand on you. Hands on you. Hand. Thinking of the first poor guy who got his hand chopped off.
Don't let me down.
Okay, so I've got a time limit, which is not fucking good. That's the way we went, so yeah, we can't go that way, which means we have to go back down this way. We've probably go back to the first room. I'm guessing. I don't have time for your bullshit! Go away! That's a nice big claw you've got there. Shame you can't use it. Stop it. Why are you still alive? Stop it! Oh! That's okay. We're all good. We're all good here.
Chris, good news. Our video logs from the first unit show canisters of liquid nitrogen nearby. You might be able to deactivate the bomb by freezing it.
Where are the canisters?
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door.
Okay, give me a second. I completely forgot I had an alarm set to wake me up just in case. I mean, I could have just slept all night if I wanted, but I wanted to get up and make videos and just chill out. And that is what I'm going to do. I just woke up a little bit earlier. Deactivate the bomb first. Now, you spoke about canisters, so I'm going to assume canisters are up this way. I'm totally going to blow the fuck up. I've got no idea what I'm doing. This is a smart thing here, we've got 7 minutes, we're gonna save. Okay, 7 minutes to figure this shit out. You spoke about canisters. Where are the canisters and what do they do? Okay, it doesn't look like we go back that way. I feel dumb as shit right now. I've got no idea what I'm doing. You have to deactivate the bomb first. Wait, could it be up here? Because I walked up and then I get distracted by my alarm. You. No, What is that? I'm so lost. You had to deactivate it. Find. Doesn't that mean I need to go this way then? You know, first we'll go ahead and we'll check this route. It's too early for all this puzzle stuff, man. Oh, you creepy little fucking fuck. You better be dead. No, you're not. Okay, sit the fuck down. Now you're dead. Sit in here. Mate, you seen the thing to defuse this bomb? I'm a little bit lost here, pal. Nope, okay, thank you. You know, I mean, I could easily Google this right now and just save myself 5 minutes of looking like an absolute idiot, but you know. Fuck it. This looks like a mine and work area, so. No! Die. Don't have time for you. I missed! Oh, he's right there! Get the fuck off me. Oh wait, now I remember there was a door down here I couldn't get through, but now we've got a key, so maybe it's through there. Maybe this isn't going to be 5 minutes of stupidity. Here's the door. Oh, fuck. Oh! Yeah, you need one of these, don't you? Get teabagged, bitch. I don't like the look of this area. What's that? Dick. Well, at least we know we're going the right way. But what else is going to be in that room? Because I know this game. I know games like this. You go there, you find the thing, there's going to be a big thing in. You don't scare me, bitch! You're still alive, aren't you? Oh fuck yeah, you're still alive. That's not what I meant to. Ooh. Here you go, Bruno Mars. What the fuck's that? I don't want your babies. You're still alive? Fuck off! You dead? Oh no, you're just super angry, you're super angry. Stop running at me! Die, you big ugly fuck! You're using up so much of my fucking ammo. Sprint! Oh, you're fucking ugly. You ain't slick. You were sick. Oh! Keep your fucking babies to yourself! Please tell me you're dead. Bro, I'm about to blow up. Can you just die? Die. You're dead, right? You're dead. Yes, you're dead. You fell a certain way and you just went kaboom. Get the fuck out of my way. Is this it?
Nothing.
Oh.
I did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit.
Throw it.
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Oh, I'm coming for you, you little shit. Okay, let's conserve ammo. We're gonna switch to this just in case any fucker decides to pop out on us. Whew, okay, that shit was intense. That was intense. Why did I need to use up all my shotgun ammo? Dude literally took every single hit plus more. Like, fuck. Okay, let me just check where we are time wise and I'll get back to you. Okay, so we're only 20 plus minutes into this. We've still got a good amount of time. Let's get this shit done. What the fuck? Is this Harry Potter shit? Holy fuck, what is this? Oh my god, it's a secret lair. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, please put night vision on, I can't see. I'm
Let's
fucking right, it's impressive.
Impressive you really are.
Dude, fuck off! Fuck off! Dude, I've got to clear my pockets! Get off me! Oh shit. Hi. Bro, these aren't even tough. Easy, under control.
Maybe you're good. Maybe you got lucky. What do you say?
Ooh! Oh! Bitch boy. Collateral. Get off me. I will not waste any fucking good ammo on you, so get the fuck off me. No, I need that ammo, I need that ammo, I need that, I need that. Get off. You're kidding me. Are you serious? Just stop. Boom, fuck you. Anyone else?
You're slowing down, Christopher. Almost had you that time.
Bullshit. That. I'm sorry, was that meant to be a challenge or something?
Okay, no more, all right? I don't have anything left.
Bullshit. Barn.
Hear that? Sounds like time's running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher. Tick tock.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me.
I'm gonna fucking tick your tock.
Shut the fuck up.
No. Give me that shotgun ammo. Give me. Thank you. Bro, it's dark. I can't see. Oh, shit.
Don't die here.
Oh, right there. Come on, please. Right here. Come on.
God damn it.
Oh. Please. Oh. Just wait for it. Fuck. I don't know where the fuck I was meant to go there.
You're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Well, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have an elsewhere to go.
Okay, so we can't force that open by the looks of it.
God damn it!
Oh, there's one. Oh.
Just a little more.
Come on. Whoopsies. And we are good to go. I can't see. Ah. Holy shit. Let's try to get the hell out of here. Ooh. Are we good? It looks like we're good.
Chris, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time. Cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted.
Who are you? The hell is this? You've got to be fucking kidding me. You can't be serious. Okay. So at least we know where we're meant to go now. This is just that one place that you get invited to and you can't say no. And you just don't want to fucking be here. I mean, look at this little fucker. He's fucking bathing in something. Huh. Fucking creepy. Back off. Oh, fuck you, you creepy little fucker. Hiding under a bed. They talk about monsters being under the bed, that's what they talk about. The creepy little fuckers. Isn't that a hearth? Like the kids from the actual game? Like the story? None of the DLC, but the actual game. So these don't do anything, okay. I'll take that. It doesn't look like there's anything else to be found in here. But this was just a random little explore opportunity, which I'll happily take. You're gonna move, aren't you? Watch him move. Watch this. You can't jump scare me, fuckface! I know how this works. I know how shit goes down. If you want more time to read that, just feel free to go back and pause it. It's just... not really interesting. I mean, it's interesting, but I don't like reading in games. Huh. I'm coming for you, you little shit.
Lucas.
Oh, when I get my hands on you. Okay, I know for a fact he's gonna be gone once I turn this on. Turn the power on. Hi, cunt. That was a bomb. Ooh! Lucas! Okay, the connections. It sounds like the new bad guy then. I've got a feeling they're probably going to be in the next one. In the next Resident Evil game. Things got a little out of hand, but I took care of it. I'm sending the e-data now. It shouldn't take too long. After it goes through, I'm out of here. I'm going to guess he was meaning to say I'm out of here, but we kind of scared him. Okay. Put these in, we don't need to be carrying that. Don't need to be carrying that or that. That's a spare one, put that in. Let's go ahead and save. Okay. Got another lockpick here. That's handy. We looked at that. We can take that now, we've got a bit more space. But we have too much of it? Yeah, we've got far too much, so we'll go ahead, we'll put that in. Now Lucas, I'm fucking coming for you, friend. Did he go this way? Oh. No, cause this... Yeah, that's the way we came in, we're just doing a loop-de-loop right there. We're almost walking back. I don't want to walk back. That shit was weird. This is a boss fight arena right here. I don't die, bro.
We know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little baby. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You
let
me
worry about that. You're about to have your hands full. Oh! You creepy fucking cunt.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
What's that?
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
What's happening?
Love that, wouldn't you? Oh boy.
So this is where it feels like. We've got a situation down here.
That's a situation?
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. You're fucking squirrel.
That's more than a fucking situation. What?
Oh, well, that's different. Like I haven't been since we got here.
What the fuck? What the fuck is that? That's gonna be your weak spot, right there. Oh no 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 no. Bro, chill the fuck out. Yeah, how about shit. How about that, huh? You like that? You like that fucker? Oh, I missed. Oh no 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 no. I think I just done that too early, shit. Oh, get off me. Big guy, huh? Oh, fuck what you think. Oh! You're a fucking pussy. I'm starting to run low on oxygen. Shit. I can't wait to fucking kill you, Lucas. You annoying piece of shit. I'm out of ammo. Oi, turn around, fucker. Shit, I need to reload. Ooh, dear, 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 dear. Die, man! What's that? Oh. Let's save that. Let's save it, let's switch. Thank you. Oxygen supply station ready for service. That's Andy. Oh, hi! Hi! Dick. Dick, 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 dick. You dead? Yes. Oh yeah. You suck. You fucking suck. One last blow. Do it. Yes. Fuck you, Lucas. Cancel. You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can. Damn, that works.
From your river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Wait, have we just completed that?
Then I'm out of here.
Is that it? There's no way that's up.
Perimeter wall is up in operation.
Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained.
Is that it? Holy shit, I think we just completed it without realising. It's a good thing I didn't end it after we got the bomb off our arm. Wow. Okay. We've played 1 hour and 22 minutes of it. I don't remember fucking playing that much of it. Well. Just unlocked the professional difficulty. So if you guys want to see me play it on that, maybe next, then leave a like. Comment down below saying you want to see me continue this, but on a harder difficulty. And I'll happily do that. It was a lot shorter than I was expecting, but it was still good either way. Definitely worth it. I'm glad it was free, because if I had to pay for that, I'd have probably been pretty pissed. So I've done a good thing by making this one free, and I'll definitely need to get the other ones to catch up on the story. I'll also do a full playthrough of the original story on the channel as well soon. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I shall catch you in the next video. Peace.